once again goes in fractions. It takes me down.